And we begin tonight with breaking news out of Muskegon Heights.
This is a live look at the police presence and people gathered around East Park Manor Apartments on East Hovey Street. According to our crew at the scene, police officers were covering a body in the street.
On April 9th, two men were injured in a shooting in that very same area. We're working to learn more about what happened. Tonight, we will bring it to you both on air and at 13onyoursside.com.